Don't let your left hand know what your right hand do it. In other words, Jesus is speaking very deeply. He's saying, don't get your pride up in here. Don't think it's your works. Don't let you get in the middle of what Jesus is doing.